Sokolov and Zvaras were in the building. They were cornered. 200 police came down. Detachment of Scots Guards from the Tower of London came down to also participate in the siege. It started as a dawn raid. It lasted for more than 7 hours. During this time, Churchill comes into it. At this point, he's the Home Secretary. At this point, he actually comes down himself, and he actually witnesses the siege. Actually, there's footage of this on YouTube. Which I found the other night. Sokolov and Zvaras died in fire there. However, they arrested another 9